was a great day meeting SBN at Sheraton Hotel and Tower in one of the conferences I attended. And I told them my interest to be their partner or member as well, and they accepted, gave me membership form, and I filled it. I've been with them and I've enjoyed their partnership. Through this network, I've been able to attend many workshops and training. The one that interested me most was the one held in Kano before COVID-19 last year on food safety, and it was indeed a huge success. I'm a gender person, and any knowledge I gain, I like transferring it. If not being a partner of SBN, I would not be there. And that made me to meet many people, hear a lot. And since then, I've been receiving mails upon mails of different activities going on within and outside the country as it concerns nutrition, of different grant programs, loans, whatever that comes across their desk, they send it to their partners. They have learned mistakes, they have known their strengths, they have known their weaknesses, and if they build on the weaknesses to couple with the strength they have already, in the next 5 years, the sky will be their starting point. And by name, Okafor Pupechan Kechinwale, I am the trainer's team lead, Potato Farmers Association of Nigeria, one of the major farmers association promoting orange fly sweet potato in Nigeria. Happy 50th year anniversary, SBN